Regent Park, where the games get underway tomorrow morning. It was a battle at the beach today, and some of the players are better known for their speed around the NASCAR track than their ability to spike balls. News Source George Vogel takes us there tonight.
We're right on Elm Street in front of Music Hall, and yeah, they've turned it into a beach for some beach volleyball this weekend. Today there was a little exhibition, and the experience of these players in the exhibition today ranged all the way from some NASCAR drivers up to Olympic silver medalist April Ross. April is helping to promote and will be playing in this weekend's event. And of course, she brought the Olympic silver medal. She doesn't leave home without it.
It goes everywhere with me. Goes to breakfast with me. Goes on the airplane with me. I'm not checking that thing. No way. And I'm not leaving it at home.
It's been quite a summer for April, battling the best in the world. But today she was teaching her game to three race car drivers. They will be competing next month at the Kentucky Speedway. But today they were competing here.
The competitive drives in all of us, I think, even as a racer, you know, we all want to win. And that's what we come out here to sport it and have some fun, and just learning how competitive these girls are is pretty cool.
So what started out as an exhibition became a spirited battle. The young guys were out to disprove the notion that race car drivers are not athletes.
We always get that, and it's cool that we can come out here and show what we got.
Yeah!
What a rally!
Oh my gosh, they're so much better athletes than I thought. Maybe I had a stereotype in my head, but they didn't fit it. They were diving for balls, getting up there such naturals, I can't believe it.
There will be plenty of solid action here this weekend. Besides April Ross, she'll have her partner Jennifer Kessie here. That's who she won the silver medal with in London. Also, Carrie Walsh, half of the gold medal winning team in London, will be here this weekend as well. From downtown, I'm George Vogel, News.